In this unit, we'll be present and explain about the type of the electrical hazard. Electrical is important in our life, but always we forget it's dangerous for our body. Electrocution is the cause of the 12% of the all workers' death among the young workers. So it will be the third leading cause of the worker related for the death between the age 16 to 17. The most common type of the electrical injury or the electrical hazard is the electrical shock or electrocution, burns or falls. Touching a live wire and the ground, electrical ground, will cause you the electrical shock because your body, it will be connect or it will be bad for the electrical current to pass through your body. Also, touching two wire with a different voltage will be cause the electrical shock for your body. The severity of the shock depends on the path of the current through your body, the amount of the current it will be bath from your body, and also the length of the time your body will be contact with the current. Burns is the most common injury caused by electricity. There are three types of the burns it will be habit inside the lab. It will be electrical burns or arc burns or thermal contact burns. For the electrical burns can occur when you come directly for the with the contact with the electrical circuit. Arc burns occur when the gap will be in a gap between the conductor and the current travel through the air. Thermal contact burns can occur when the electricity will be conduct with the conductible material. It will be easy to be fires. Another common type of the electrical injury is falling. Workers who experience the shock elevated with work such as platform, ladder, or scaffold come falling and resulting for the injured. Thank you for your attention and see you in the next unit.